Hey guys, if you already watched the season 5 finale of The Expanse on Amazon, the major plot twist left you in shock, especially if you read the novels by James S.A. Corey. A sudden, unexpected, and very abrupt death of the main character Alex Kamal was shocking, but the underlying reason for Cass Anvar's exit is even more so. Here's why. Amazon renewed The Expanse for season 6 last November, even before the 5th season came out on December 16th. At that time, Amazon also revealed that Cass Anvar will not be returning for season 6 as he was facing numerous accusations of sexual harassment and sexual assault earlier that year. Anvar was simply fired, and that's why his character had to be written off the show. The rest of the Rocinante crew members will be coming back for a 10-episode season 6 of The Expanse. Another sad news is that Amazon, which saved the show when it was canceled by Sci-Fi after 3 seasons, also confirmed that the upcoming season 6 will be the final one. The sci-fi drama series that boasts an impressive 8.5 viewer approval rating on IMDb will end next year after 6 years on air. Season 6 is currently scheduled for December 2021 release. So guys, how do you feel about Alex's exit and the show ending soon? Share with us in the comments. Also, please hit like for this video and subscribe to the channel for more TV news.